What's up, y'all? It's the night before the blackout game with Smith.
Pretty girls involved with me, making pretty love to me, pretty. Pitty, pitty.
But we have to get ready the night before, you know? We gotta do these lashes. So, y'all are about to watch me do my lashes. But before, I need to actually put my hair up. And I have PT tomorrow, so I gotta do PT with lashes. And they're gonna be getting ready for Smith game. I'm going to vlog at school. But no, seriously. This is what I wore to school today. I looked like a hobo. And I did not care. Well, my pants legs was all the way down. Of course. I'm about to do my lashes.
Panties on in the mirror, Cleopatra, then your lipstick, Cleopatra, then your 6-inch heels catcher. She's headed to the pyramid.
So I'm about to do the other eye and I'm gonna be back. Okay, y'all, I'm a terrible person. It's currently 6:35, 6:38-ish. I said I was going to be back. And I never did, but I am gonna show y'all my lashes once I get up at like 8 o'clock. I don't know why I woke up this early, but I'm gonna go back to sleep. So yeah, we're up and it's yellow, blue, yellow, and then blue, yellow, blue. Alternating lashes. Okay, I'm cold, so I took my little cousin's blanket. That's what you do. Need to brush my teeth and wash my face. I'll be right back. I'm back at it. I'm feeling like a crack at it. The better the wrist, the better the feel, but I got it. I get it. Smoking this kind of shit. Feel like you crack it.
This is the text that I get, nigga. You tell me who I'm. Gotta go now, I can't pull on. I'm out of space in the ozone. In this spaceship, let it flow.
So, I'm gonna wash my face, brush my teeth. Yes, that's what I'm feeling with this.
It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less. Compared to some of my niggas down the block, man, we were blessed. And life came
on his mouth. We are heading out the door. I'm at school now. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, I gotta get in line. So I go in. Lines be long as
hey, y'all, hi. I came to the bathroom.
What's up, y'all? I'm in third period now. I just got in here. It's 12:46. Anyways, it's 12:46, and I just got into class. Okay, so I put my glasses on. Cause it's I'm blinder than a bat in hell. Shane raising his hand.
Somebody asked first. It was Christian, I think.
We're recording your class with the big binoculars.
Okay, y'all. I'm in the bathroom, but I'm finna get dressed for PT. I need to go to pay. Go to class first. The chicken. It's there. They know I'm here. She said, get dressed?
Yeah.
Back to the bathroom I got then. Me and French Fry. Hey, say hey, French Fry. That back on pack. I'm gonna go to one downstairs. Me and French Fry finally made it to the bathroom so we can get dressed for PT. Okay, y'all. So I just got dressed for PT. Of course, it's not gonna be shoes I'm wearing. I'm gonna press some new back. So we're about to go back to class in a little bit once you get ready. You ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready, kids? Oi, oi, Captain. Okay. Okay, you guys, we just got done with PT. It's a good. You guys, but it's sunny, it's hot, it's a little too hot for me personally. Okay, y'all, I'm getting water. Paul, I'm gonna need you to hurry up because I will kick you in your shin. And I mean it. Anyways, this is how I'm looking right now. Real dusty, real crusty, real good. I'm gonna go change. I'm back into my regular clothes. I'm gonna be right back. All right, y'all, so I'm change. Yeah, I did PT. Now I'm walking in the hall. My ride is here today. All right, y'all. So this is me before the game, and I'm gonna go home. I'll have to catch y'all when I get home. So I just got home and I wrapped my hair up and I turned on my shower so I could go and wash my booty. Cause that PT today, it about took me out. No, but seriously, I gotta go and wash my booty and then I'll be back. Okay, y'all, what's up? We're just ready to go. Got Morgan in the cut. Ready to go. I swear to God, my edges aren't right. They're just blown. I'm gonna make it right. So we're on the way to the game. Told y'all I was gonna go. I am definitely deadlied out. But, yeah, we got it. What's going on with this camera? But we gotta go to the game. And I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. I'm sorry, y'all. So I actually did a cookout. This is where my friend is. I'm like, I messed it up. But now we're actually on the way to the game. Like, we're almost at the school. My outfit is kind of cute. It's not giving what it was supposed to be giving, but it's kind of cute. Kind of. Emphasis on kind of. Like, it's not the best outfit I ever put together, but it ain't the worst. It's just all right. Okay, we made it to the game. Yeah. You ain't got Lamar in the back. Say what's up. Yeah. Okay. So, y'all, we're in the first quarter, and it's 21-0. Of course, Panthers by 21, and Smith is 0. Okay, y'all, what's up? Oh.
She's a sexy nigga with a perm.
Yeah, You got a perm?
It is, yeah.
What the fuck? Alright. Alright, y'all. So the game is over. We beat them. What we beat them? 77-6. Real bad.
The zero.
Okay.
Come on, no.
This was going on. Come on, hold on.
Car came and rolled through here, but then they said that dude had a ski mask and he jumped out the jump.
All right, now y'all be safe.
We will. Oh yeah, the car stuck right there.
They're gonna find fingerprints.
Yeah, that's the car. That's the car.
Right, it couldn't get through.
See, they're gonna be fine.
All right now, pal. That was his name. I met him earlier today at the school. Man, you had to run that gate hard.
Right.
I got you. You good? They ain't running hard enough.
In the car. In the truck. We're safe.
This morning,
Miss Dr. Lee
had to tell.
Got her to start chasing with the pew pews. They got her to start chasing with the pew pews. I'm like. Dang, you guys! I never did finish the video, but. Last night was crazy. It's the next day. Last night was crazy. I had fun at school. Had fun at the game. Then turn around and that crap happened. But, yeah. Anyways, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye. Good night.